Get down there! All right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah, come on! Finally!
Don't do anything!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Come on! In the back! Come on! Come on!
Hands behind your back!
Come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it.
Oh, God.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Listen up. Em, get these assholes in the closet. Hurry. You.
What's he doing?
On your feet.
He's going to kill us in here. Leave us alone. Where the
shit
are you?
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, my kids. Oh, God.
Oh. On it.
All right, we gonna do this?
Huh? Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Oh! There it is!
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
What's the holdup?
Coming out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you!
You forget 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
No! What's crazy? Right, think! Be cool!
I'll try to make this painless.
Fuck! She didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving!
Yeah, you got that right.
Move!
I'm setting the charges! They're on a timer, so brace yourselves!
Fantastic!
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens!
Fuck the cops! T, hit the shutter switch!
Come on, guys!
Back up! Fuck down!
The fucking cops!
Who's sick?
Don't be as dumb as you look!
Get in their faces!
Get down!
Get out of the way!
Get out of here!
You shouldn't have been a cop!
I ain't laying down for them!
Move! We're coming through!
Wrong profession!
We bring it to them!
Don't be an idiot!
Get out of the way!
Fuck off! Move!
Move! Move! Let's move! Come on! Bring him! This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Car's up here!
Move! Come on!
Kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description!
Holy cow! Jesus!
Damn.
took you so long?
Shut the fuck up and drive!
Woo! Did you see that shit? I fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Alright?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, alright? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck! I'm gonna check around back.
The fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I can't leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No! Bricks! Motherfuckers! Die, you cocksuckers! Come on! Come on!
You come near me, she's fucking dead! Stay back!
Michael was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael was like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I didn't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
A sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah. Good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh, yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in there. You bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on. Shit, come on.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
You always was old choosy, motherfucker.
Only child.
Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga? What? I hear you. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again. So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? I'm good. Well, in that case, we might as well enjoy ourselves. Fine.
cool, homie. Hey, be careful!
Oh, we filming shit here, huh? Whatever you say. Man, sorry about that.
Music to my ears, between the music, commercials, baby.
Hey, I come at you from the shoulders, homie. Yeah, that's cool. There's enough bad credit going around, homie. It's like it's an endless supply in this fucked up ass country. Hey, watch out!
Andrea State Lottery and have all your fantasies come true. Weasel News.
Alright.
Consulting to expand domestic operations.
Gang crime is on the rise. Experts blame lack of movies.
Funding war between security agencies and majors.
Hey, screw you too, homie.
It's not a cult.
Credits rolled on another historic Hollywood movie studio.
The ball sack in wild swings again as stocks drop.
Dylan Weston, Los Santos' legendary billionaire investing guru, was celebrating along with Don Percival, CEO of a controversial security business.
You dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository.
Percent stake in Murray Weather. Percival, meanwhile, was happy after defeating a government plan to outlaw the expansion of Murray Weather.
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit my ass.
Fucking high up a national line.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this card. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, fool? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real or mean. He gonna get all this full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through them?
This chump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peezocket?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
No, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with. Nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here. Okay, baby. I'll see you at the thing. You hear? Like I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
Join us next time for more adventures with Gordon, Molly, and the gang as they protect America's atomic secrets by setting some off only on Forehead Rise Again. Criminal experience. Police respect him. Women need him. Men envy him. He's the square jawed yet world weary hero your dad always wanted to be. He's the
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sasha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, what's Lamar.
Up, what's up, homie? What's up, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this employee of the month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get
us... What you mean, fuck this employee of the month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, employee of the month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, you's about a yes master ass nigga. What we waiting for? Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense.
How about you drive?
Hey, Mom.
Hey, we're gonna collect on this repo or what?
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole... Boom! This whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shoot motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame if he can book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool. The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Repeat after me. Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait, wait! Wait from me! Hey, we're from Zappo agents?
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Be cool, nigga.
Wake up! You're in the road!
You want me to break you off some of this shit or what?
Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dawg. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, 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 hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers. Man, ain't this about a bitch. Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat. Just going up, homie! Find your bitch ass and cover! Shit, on your left! We trapped down the south! Get in behind that truck, homie. They got me pinned down. Shoot that gas can. Gone and done. Follow me. Let's get through this. Damn, man. Just when I thought this.
make it easy on work, dog.
Up there, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass.
Check that door. They trying to mash on
it. You'll get BC'd through.
Get that car. They trying to get out of here. Damn. Man, fuck this.
Don't fuck with this pyromaniac, motherfucker. You still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there.
Hey, nigga, come here. We got your pink slip.
May as well get this shit done.
Man, this is fucking crazy.
Let's get him, homie. I want to get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you're doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
Get away, we going down, homie. He gonna get us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that?
Shit!
Damn it. Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker.
Don't play the blame game. Just get on this shit. Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike he riding, stupid.
Motherfucker's getting away from us.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right. We need to shoot him off the bike. A couple of scratches better than nothing. Don't get careless, homie. We want your bike, bitch! We got it!
Take the bike and meet me at the car wash round the way.
All right, I'll see you over there.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!